Is this the fun part where I'm gonna like fall?
Yeah. You'll just like flip for this part's the one that scares you the most practically. Okay, the platform is going down. You will fall forward. Please don't grab the walls and anyone around you.
No grabbing the walls.
You're going down.
Ah. Woohoo!
Don't grab the wall.
Did I kick you?
That was on like impulse.
I hope I didn't kick her.
No. Okay.
Sorry for grabbing the ball.
I saw her dodge as I was coming down.
That was awesome. I can't believe you were up.
I can't believe how cheap it is. Hey, I'll see you guys later.
Until you pass the platform for the first time, then you can spread your wings, okay?
Yep.
It'll be fun, really. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you. Hey, you know what? If you go splat, that's it.
Nothing.
You won't know any different. You gotta hold on, you can't hit me now. Wait till it gets to the top. I don't even have your hand near the thing yet. Just wait.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just gonna fall out.
Five, zip line.
You alright now?
Yeah.
Alright, now you can fly. It's tight on my like neck and shoulders right now though. Now you're all brave. Woohoo! Did I eat your hair? No. Did it make you nauseous? See, when we come back, we're going to be grabbing that thing.
Right now?
Yeah, so just try to grab it. I think she's going to be now. I got it! I thought I was pulling a pole that she was holding, and I'm pretty sure we would have been pulling her down if we were. Grab it. Don't throw it at her. Kick out the foot bar? I missed my foot bar! Oh, I don't want to kick you.
Alright guys, as this blue wall raises, reach out for it, grab onto it, use it to help you stand. Like you were before, and put your hands up. How do you guys like it?
Awesome. Nice and cheap too. Oh, wait, that was our drop tower. That was like a drop tower, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now exit the platform. Left on the outside left.
Thank you. Where are we going, Rachel?
Yes. Yeah, how was it?
It was good, even though I felt like it was gonna fall out.
Because the whole way through, the lady was like, "Are you okay? Are you okay?" You were shaking so bad. I just want to say, if you go splat, you won't know any different.
Like an ant?
Yeah, done.
Or like, the road.